Salt is a chemical compound made up of sodium and chloride, and it's commonly used to flavour and preserve our food. A little bit of salt in the diet is important for good health because the sodium part helps regulate the fluid levels in the body. But most of us, we consume too much. Too much salt means that we retain more water, which increases our blood volume, and that in turn puts extra pressure on the heart, the arteries, the brain, and the kidneys. The average Australian eats around 8 or 9 times more sodium than our bodies actually need. Australia's National Health and Medical Research Council recommends that most adults eat no more than 2.3 grams of sodium per day. That's equivalent to about 1 teaspoon or 6 grams of salt. Did you know that 75% of the salt we eat comes from processed foods? The worst culprits include condiments, sauces, chips, pretzels, salted nuts, instant noodles, canned soups, processed meats such as salami, ham, bacon, and takeaway foods. Here are some easy ways to reduce your salt intake. Eat mainly fresh, unprocessed fruits and vegetables. Choose salt-free or salt-reduced options when buying packaged food. Read the food labels to check the amount of sodium in your packaged food. Aim for less than 120 milligrams per 100 grams. Swap processed meat, like salami and ham, for lower salt options, like salmon, skinless chicken or turkey breast. Be sure to rinse canned vegetables or lentils before use. Use fresh or dried herbs to flavour food instead of salt. If a recipe calls for salt, try using half the recommended amount. You'd be surprised. And remove the salt shaker from the table altogether. For more information on how much salt is in the food you eat, try the free Food Switch app. The Salt Switch filter can help you make lower sodium choices when it comes to processed and packaged foods. And this can help you make healthier decisions for you and your family when you're grocery shopping.